Hi there. It's the Ontario Gardener channel back again for the year 2012. And I'm just making out my little seed planter here. And I just realized that instead of doing six of each of my seeds, I ended up doing nine. I don't know what got me confused. I guess I was just looking at each pot. So these are the end of my beefsteak tomatoes here. Just getting them all in. Can't believe I did that. I had 72 squares here. And I don't know what I was thinking when I was doing this. Instead of doing six of each, I ended up doing nine, so I ran out. Now I'm out of room. I don't have room for my broccoli, my watermelon, my squash, and my zucchini, so I'm going to have to do another box for that. So, I was just such a dummy. Anyway, so I've got bell peppers here. I've got summer red sweet peppers here in this nine plot. I've got Market Moore cucumbers. I've got orange sun peppers here. Here is a grape tomato. This is a straight eight cucumber. Straight cucumber, yeah. And then Roma tomatoes and beefsteak. So, yeah. So my broccoli, my squash, my watermelon, and zucchini. I'm going to have to do another one. Anyways, I'm going to put a dome on this. I did my own mixture. I just did some peat moss, some perlite, and I also threw in some limestone because I want my seedlings to be in soil that I'm going to have when I transplant. Last year my tomatoes had a lot of blossom end rot on them, and I know that was because there wasn't enough lime in the soil, so I did a little different for seeding. Anyways, I will continue this probably tomorrow. Okay, so just want to document this because yesterday there was like nothing really here. They were just starting to come up. Not even, I don't know if you could see this. Not even like this. They were like this yesterday. Can you see that little tiny one right there? Okay, well that's how these were yesterday, and now these have come up. Let me see if I get this right. About an inch and a half now, and these were just popping up yesterday. They were just popping through the surface, and now they're like in one day. These are the cucumbers. These tomatoes. Doesn't look like much is happening. Except for these and those ones a little bit. Anyways, so today I just put in some containers here. I put watermelon, butternut squash, zucchini, and broccoli in these. And what I did was I went and I got a shop light. It's hanging on a stand. It's on the floor right now because I don't have room on my table. And I've got two lights underneath. Can't see, I don't think. This camera will bring them in. It just holds two lights. From Home Depot, Home Hardware, Home Depot. They're just the Grolux T8 fluorescent lights. Anyways, they seem to be working because the plants seem to like them. And I'll put the little dome back on. They're still kind of wet. They were wet when I planted them in here, and I haven't watered them since because there was more than enough water in the bottom tray. So I'm just leaving them now. But anyways, this is the first time I've done this with little grow lights, so we shall see.